Yeah. Hello, everybody. We are now at the front of Hanoi University of Mining and Geology. Today we are going to conduct something like a seminar or survey on how people will interact with foreigners. How are you?
How are you?
Okay. What's your name?
My
Oh, that's a very beautiful name. Are you okay? I'm saying green. Are you okay? Are you okay?
You can see.
Yeah, you see, many people, they are not confident enough. No confident enough to speak with foreign.
How are you?
Oh, here is university. This place is your university.
Okay. How is the study? Do you enjoy your study?
I'm studying. I'm a student.
Okay. What's your major? Your major? Is it accounting or economics or what? Your major. Oh, no problem. So see you again. Okay. Thank you very much, my friend. How are you?
I'm fine. How are you?
I'm cool. I'm great. Oh, I'm happy to talk to you.
Where are you from?
Yeah, I'm from Africa.
Okay.
Where are you from?
I'm from Vietnam.
Vietnam. Which province? Your province, is it Taibin or
which one?
Nam Phuoc. Oh, that's great. What's your name?
Ka Anh Quan.
Oh, how old are you?
I'm 18 years old.
Okay. Oh, that's great. That's great. I'm very happy to talk to you. Thank you very much. Yeah?
Thank you.
You're welcome. Bye.
Good afternoon.
Thì khi mà gặp một người nước ngoài à?
Dạ, em thấy bình thường à? Rất là vui ạ.
Rất là vui ạ. Bạn nghĩ là việc để nghe và nói có khó khăn không ạ?
Dạ, cũng khó.
Bạn nghĩ là khó ở phần nào ạ?
Em nghĩ ở phần... phần nghe
phát âm.
Thank you.
Geology.
We meet again. Do you remember us? I'm pretty sure that you do.
Yes. Hello, Bob. You had a chance to join English club. So what do you think about the attitude towards the learning English student?
Oh, thank you for your questions.
Yes.
My feeling was very good. Students are smart, very energetic and enthusiastic. Many of them were talking with me, and I was feeling very happy about it.
Yeah, good. So, could you share some advice for them to learn English or to improve their skill like speaking or listening they find the most difficult in learning English?
Oh, of course. So, as I told last time, my first advice is don't be shy.
Yeah.
Every time you have a chance to talk with somebody in English, just take this chance, practice more and more. And if you don't have a chance, you still can read in English books, watching English movie or listening English songs. That all can improve your English skills. And if you will work hard, try hard and still more and more, one day your English will be excellent level.
Yeah, so we have to practice more and more. Yeah, thank you all for today.
My pleasure.
Especially for your helpful advice. Yes. Yeah, and I think that students will keep your helpful advice in mind. So,
see you this Thursday and every other Thursday in our English club. And yay!